Welcome to Pilot 25 to Act 2. Today we're gonna be continuing with level 2. We're gonna pick up grenade launching. We're gonna look at these life force. I'm too lazy to swim over there. There's 10. Well, there's 100 life force in there. So you can get one up. I'm not going to do that. Actually, wait. So this pool, why? Oh, no. I'm going to have something else. We need the Path of Life for the Primogen Key for this level. Shot. Oh, well, just first double check. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that leads. Yep. So you go in. Actually close to Oblivion Pole, believe it or not. I still have to go back through level 5 and do that Oblivion Pole. And oh my god, shut up. Oh my Jesus. Alright, what we need to do is grab 2 pieces of fake life force because they make keys look like life force because they're evil. Didn't I pick up a big one? Oh, it did. Oblivion pool right here. I can't do it quite yet.
Full health.
Actually come link that way, switch. Switches. Pretty much out of pistol. Let's go for a swim. Let's also speed this up so it doesn't take a year. His head.
Warp portal activated.
Grab that, grab that. And right before speed this up because you always saw check up here. And let's go into Oblivion Pool. If I can actually touch Paul. This is a simple one. Oh my god. Did I just sign new speed one? And oh my god, lag. Oh, what the? What the crap? You were dead. Oh god. These are Light Oblivion. Not one I saw. We ran into these before. Don't you smack me. Yeah, they're pretty hefty. Let's grab a nuke piece. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.